Land consolidation has vital importance in terms of property issues and public investments. In the last 15 years, 6 million hectares of land has been consolidated. In 2014, heritage law was changed and the fragmentation of agricultural land was forbidden. Land banking is necessary to solve these problems and to increase farm scale. We are working on land banking law. Thus, we aim to create strong holdings for food security in rural areas.